Well, I guess I'm a wren now.
It's a pronoun for non-binary parents.